How about a flower to show your love to someone? Oh, I have a flower that the flower you see here is called... I'm an undercover resistance spy. Listen up. Lately, that's right. The Golem's Heart. Oh, is that so? The Archaeum Legion plans to make a secret weapon with that power. We have to find the Golem's Heart first, before they get their How do you like it? For now, go meet Henderson in the Vienta Vineyard. He knows a great deal about the Golem's Heart. Thank you very much! Da Vinci says you are the right person for this mission. Good luck.
It seems there are some accessories you haven't put on.
What is it? Sorry, but no performances for the time being. Golem's Heart. The name rings a bell, but I can't remember what it refers to. Before I became a bard, I hit my head hard during a resistance mission and began to lose my memory. In order to remember everything, I wrote a song about my adventures. Everyone called it the Song of the Vienta Dwarves. Worst part is I ended up forgetting the lyrics. I lost my sheet music, and I can't even perform now. If I knew anything about this Golem's Heart you speak of, it definitely would have been contained in the lyrics. I'm sorry I can't help you. Oh no! There was a guy named... what was it? Carbonate! He came and sang along. I heard people saw him around the desert black market. Please, find out the lyrics for me. If you do, I'll help you out any way I can.
Henderson recorded his adventures in the form of songs a long time ago. If he ever knew anything about the Golem's Heart, there would be clues in his lyrics. The problem is, he took a bad hit to the head in the past, and he said he doesn't remember the lyrics anymore because of it. However, it's possible Carvanet, a longtime fan of his, might...
Thank you. What do you want? That song. I was a regular at Henderson shows. Went there a lot with the love of my life, Cara Miller. Oh, please, don't ask me any more about that. It just makes me think of my love, who abandoned me. It's okay. She left because I'm not good enough for her. I can't even get her a single Just a Plantia that she really wanted. You really don't know what it is? It's a gift for confessing love. You need desert flower roots and cobra wings to make it. Really? You
met Carvanet in the desert black market, but it seems he is too deeply saddened by a recent heartbreak to be of much help. Still determined to woo her, he said he can win his love's heart by giving her a valuable accessory, which requires rare materials in order to craft it. The materials for the accessory Carvanet wants to craft are desert flower roots, which are found in the monolith wastelands, and cobra wings, which are acquired by hunting cobras. Naturally, these two monsters are infamous in the monolith wastelands for their violent temperaments.
Oh my, you really got them. Thank you so much. I must officially confess my love to Cara Miller immediately.
Thank you.
Oh my! You
ah, that's enough.
Let's drink it. A couple years, but only a few days ago. In short, seeing that you've hunted terrifying monsters, you must be a skilled fighter. If you punish those sand flame bandits and find...
Carvanet was delighted to receive the crafting materials and tried to sing you Henderson's song, only to realize he couldn't remember the very important second half. He'd written the full lyrics on a very long silk scarf, but it was recently stolen by the Sandflame bandits. He said he would give you the scarf if you retrieved it.
Who steal from tax carriers and merchants passing through the monolith wastelands. They'll happily do anything for money.
Did you learn the lyrics, my friend?
Oh, that's it! Now I remember! The golem's heart you mentioned probably refers to... We took control of the golem using the golem's heart and reclaimed Stoneguard Castle. But leaving that powerful object intact worried us. Sienna divided the stone into three fragments and asked me to hide them. I placed them around the abandoned stonemason town. Come to think of it, you need a special lure and kill monsters in the abandoned stonemason town with sulfur gas to get the materials. The materials needed are a potent sap pouch from a map. When you've collected all the fragments, find the chapel hidden in the town. Apparently, there's a clue in the lyrics. Let's fuse the heart fragments. 3, 2, 1. The golem wakes up when you combine the...
Upon reading the lyrics, Henderson said that he'd heard that Sienna, a comrade of his, had broken the heart-shaped stone into pieces and hidden them away. Apparently, the pieces can be collected and put back together using a device in the chapel. He told you to remember the following lyrics. Let's fuse the heart pieces, 3, 2, 1. The golem will rise when the heart is done.
off to is at the house. The guild still has to work when it rains, huh?
You there, without a cloak! You'll be soaking wet! Can save your life. Can save your life.
Ha! Brown Mica was found in the village of the stonemasons, gathered to build Stoneguard Castle. Fernan ignored the mason's warnings and dug deeply into the earth to get the Brown Mica, allowing the monsters sealed underground to emerge.
Find what you seek through the grace of godly blessings.
Thank you.
You hunted all the monsters and collected the ingredients needed for the solution to open the chest, as Henderson instructed. Inserting the ingredients in a bottle and shaking it produced the shiny yellow magic solution he described.
Okay, let's go.
You found the hidden chest and unsealed it by applying the magic solution. Within it was a fragment of the golem's heart. Each of the three fragments is marked with dots that seem to indicate.
My, are you all right? I'm Sienna Parsons, a wizard from the Resistance. I heard about you from headquarters.
No.
Such skill. You must be very strong to fight off all those Arcium soldiers on your own. The good news is we were able to protect the Golem's heart, thanks to you. Hmm? That purple light. You have a star fragment, right? It sounds more like a predetermined turn of events than a coincidence. They say all power eventually finds its master. Here. This new power should come in handy. Your power will now react with the sealed Golem's heart. Perhaps the power of the Seal Stone can be used in the Titan Reach ruins. I intended to destroy the hidden Golem's heart so that it would not fall into Arcium's hands. But I never imagined the one who revived the heart would actually absorb its power. This seems like fate. I hope you use your power justly. Oh, by the way, that person Henderson you met was a comrade of mine. We've gone on many adventures together. Now we're all busy doing our own things. But I'll always consider him a precious friend. There are a few things I couldn't give him when he left the Resistance. Would you mind passing them on to him? Thank you. I hid them in an old bag near the Titan Reach ruins. It's going to be hard to see him for a while since I'm busy with the constant provocations of the Arcium Legion. Please give him my best regards. Take care!
Having sensed the mana waves it created. There was an old bag on top of the broken golem, just as Sienna said there would be. The old and torn bag seemed to contain many memories shared with someone.
Thank you.
sandworm there because... Are you sure it's not because of spiders? It's ants! You know the...
It's been more than 10 years since I touched this hood. Back in those days, I wasn't afraid of monsters or the Archaeum Legion. Justice, danger, and the thrill of adventure. That's all I cared about. Ah. Prepare to drink some beer. Drink it all it's here. Raise a glass high for the victory to us! Through the hot desert, we got the treasure! After the sandstorms, we caught the Golem's heart in our hand! It's in our hands! The foolish tyrant was blinded by his greed. Our strategy worked to give us what we need. Let us go on our way to get us the Golem's heart. Even the sandstorms won't keep us from treasure. Nothing can stop us from mighty adventure. Yes, it's true. Giant rocks in the sand, do what we command. Our song will open its heart just like we planned. Through the land of the damned, filled with monsters, we will seek them to the end of this world. Let's go on an adventure! Pieces of the heart. 3, 2, 1! Golem will rise when the pieces are combined. Tear down the ramparts. Destruction to it all. Tears of joy in the plaza will be heard around the world. Around the world.
Around the world.
Thank you very much, my friend. I got everything back thanks to you. If you ever stop by the Vienta Sanctum, take a look at the tower we constructed when we were in the Resistance. We built up the tower little by little, adding to it whenever we completed another Odyssey. I thought I would never be able to sing that song again, but thanks to you, it's been reborn in my heart. Thank you. Thanks to you, I'm thinking of making a new song with the adventures I remembered. I'm going to write an exciting song thinking about my activities while in the Resistance. I'll let you hear it first, so make sure...
As soon as Henderson saw the bag, his eyes lit up, like he was seeing an old friend for the first time in a long while. He took an old hood from the bag and began to sing, recalling many memories. A crowd gathered to listen to his performance, and touched by it, gave him a cheering round of applause.
as a show of faith. Whenever we achieve, as a pile of stones will someday become a tall tower. Until then, we are determined to become one. And
Fernan, the Lord of Stoneguard, who colluded with Archaeum, exploited the inhabitants and ruled over them with an iron fist. The Resistance raided and seized the Fernan Archaeum's army's cargo and distributed it among the people. One day, an extraordinary girl and two dwarves came to visit Fernan. The girl said that if she received funding, she would use it to find a legendary stone called the Heart of the Ancient Golem, build a giant golem, and subdue the Resistance. Though originally filled with doubt, Fernan ended up giving her a substantial sum after watching her golem's performance. The girl's company unraveled the secret of the monolithic boulder. Along the way, a rock struck Henderson and rendered him unconscious. Although they were chased by Chernobog and braved many perilous adventures, in the end, they acquired the stone. After completing the giant golem, the girl made Fernan dance in a huge chest and chant a spell, explaining that it was a ritual that would bind him to the golem, making him its owner. Fernan emerged from the chest, and the giant golem broke down the gate. All at once, the Resistance flooded in and captured the castle. The girl was revealed to be Sienna Parsons, a Resistance member and genius engineer. Even now, when you visit the Enter Village, you can still hear tales of her adventures sung by Sienna's comrade-in-arms, Henderson Harmon. Sienna Parsons, Henderson Harmon, and Lee Hasten were comrades who shared many a past mission and adventure. They have since gone separate ways.